So a huge factor, and then we're going to go into, you know, some of the reasons to do sensual touch, and we're going to talk about specifics and so on and so forth. A huge factor in sensual touch is, as Kale said, setting the time aside to be intentional and to learn your partner's body, to learn the ins and outs of how it reacts. What happens when you trail your fingers down here? What happens when you pinch that nipple just a little bit? What happens when you slap their ass, or you paddle them, or you put rope around their wrist, or you shrink wrap them in a particular way, or you use your foot in their crotch, or you use your teeth to touch them on their neck? Or what happens? A big portion of sensual touch is just paying attention, right? Like just watching what happens and repeating things that bring those little eyeball rolls and flutters, or the little moans, or the things that make them wiggle or squirm or whatever.